Neil McCann, you must be a worried man. Your team, or the senior team, took a hell of a beating there today.
Yeah, it was our first defeat of the pre-season. But I'm hoping that they'll come back from it, they'll learn from it. But I'm just delighted with my team, so I'm 4-4. It's not bad.
How did you set them out today? What did you tell them when they were going out to meet their heroes?
Just attack in 99. It was a sort of 33-33-33 formation. I think it worked a treat. Attacking numbers, defending numbers. I don't think you can ask much more than that.
But a fabulous day. It's great to see the kids here today, isn't it?
Ah, it's brilliant. It really is. To see them all in their new away kit as well was pretty good. So, I'm delighted with the weather as well, because sometimes you arrange these functions and the weather's not kind to us. But we've come out here. I think all the kids have enjoyed their day. I have to compliment my boys as well. They got into it and they had a lot of fun themselves. It was a tough couple of weeks of pre-season, but today is a light day that they can enjoy the experience with the fans. So these are the future of the club as well. So it's nice that they got into the pitch. Sometimes a lot of people miss out on getting onto a pitch of the team they support. These boys will remember that, and girls will remember that for a long, long time, I think.